Most likely you're watching this video because your computer is running with some issue here. As you're trying to open a program you have recently installed, one of these error arrived. The program can't start because binkw32.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed, binkw.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the exact same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support. Consider giving me your like and subscribe if the video helps you. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it to the right folders. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser, go to Google and search for binkw32.dll. You can choose any result you want. In this case, let's choose the first one. This is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see few download options based on the computer architecture and computer version. If you don't know your architecture and version, click on start and search for system information. Now you can see mine is a 64-bit PC and its version is shown as well as I'm updated, so I'll be downloading the first one. It is important that you download the right version of DLL file. As the download completes, hit open. It's a zip file. When we open the zip file, you can see the readme file and the DLL file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC, then local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name system32. Here it is. Then click on the downloaded zip file, drag the DLL file and drop, and click on continue if it asks for administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is properly placed or not. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time. Then your local disk C, Windows, and find the folder name syswow64. This is the home of 64-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Check this one more time. By typing the entire file name, we can see the file is placed in 64-bit folder as well. Now the computer can't say that we don't have DLL. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you need to go to Google and search for the issue, and it will go to the Microsoft forum. You can read the forum post. To be honest, you don't have so much option left. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have the problems left. Consider giving me super thanks if the video helps you. And let me know if you have any questions or feedback. Connect us through our social medias and do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.